Scientists at UNM are developing a new treatment for chronic pain. They've received a $1 million grant to create an antibody they hope can reduce pain responses. The research focuses on a hormone found in the stomach and brain that aggravates nerve cells. If successful, the antibody would block the effects of that hormone. It's already been tested on mice.